Hope you guys are doing well out there in your homes, in cyberland. Here we are. Still living the dream, right? Living a dream as if we're still asleep, I feel like. So yeah, are we live on there yet?
Not yet.
Okay.
Where can people, what's your virtual tip jar?
I don't know.
Venmo. Darius underscore Lux.
I thought it was hyphen. So yeah, welcome again. We're going to play a few more songs and grab a drink, kick back. There's a special little theme tonight which will unravel as we play the songs.
Okay, now you're finally got the camera turned around the right way. Hello,
what's
Facebook?
Up, Facebook? How you doing? Nice to see you all again. Yeah, we've got our hump night here. It's funny how quickly a week passes when nothing's going on. but yeah, tonight I wanted to do what I'm calling a Corona cocktail concert. So I'm kind of went for the obvious choice on drink tonight here. I don't know whether these guys are going to be rebranding sometime soon, but for my Corona cocktail, the foundation, the very first thing that we add to the mix is going to be a Corona. So, guys, grab a drink, kick back, maybe grab a few drinks. So we'll start here. Here's the foundation. Oh, I've been waiting all day for this. All day. Somehow it's hot here in Los Angeles. I'm sweating up in here, so it's nice to have a cold beer. If you're sitting in the snow right now, you might want to grab a rum toddy or something. I'm not saying you have to drink cold beers where you are, but cheers. Let's have the first swig of the evening here. And how about some music, huh? Music. So this song, it's a song everyone loves, you know. I like to start off with a good cover, just get you all in the mood, play something that everybody knows. And this song gets requested a lot. And when I was living out in Arizona for a couple of years, I was playing to a lot of country folks, and they'd always ask for a country song, and this is like the one country song I know how to play. And it's a bit of a drinking song as well.
Cheers.
So cheers, everybody. Let's kick back. Please sing along if you know this one. Nights out in a bar room, liquor was the only love I've ever known. But you rescued me, reaching the bottom. Brought me back from being too far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet. Honey, I stay stoned on your love all the time. I've looked for love in all the usual places, places, places. Found the bottom of a bottle, always dry. wasted. Cause there's nothing like your love. Keep me high. Hey, you're a smooth Tennessee whiskey. You're a sweet strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey, I see stones on your love all the time. Tennessee whiskey, Tennessee whiskey, Tennessee whiskey. You're a smooth Tennessee whiskey, Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey. Woof! Song always makes me feel a little bit drunk. I like songs like that, you know. Then I'd have to spend money on the booze. But that song does give a clue away to the next step in my Corona cocktail recipe here.
Why don't you tell everyone who just joined what you've already added?
Okay, if you've just joined. Welcome.
Show them.
We're making a Corona cocktail tonight. So we've started off with, as you can imagine, a Corona burr. And now we're going to add the next essential ingredient, which is some Tennessee whiskey. Should have prepared this earlier, but... Well, I can say, kids, don't try this at home. If there's children watching, don't try this at home unless your parents are out. No, I didn't mean that. Don't try this at home. If you're an adult, you know what I'm doing. If you're a kid, this is iced tea. And that's my lemonade there, and I'm making an Arnold Palmer. Okay? So, one shot iced tea. Mmm. Oh. That smells so good. So cheers, everybody. Here's the first phase of the Corona cocktail. Yeah, baby.
Cheers. Ooh. Hey, everybody. Oh,
that is delicious. Has a nice smoky flavor there.
Watch out, shot glass.
Uh-oh. That kind of thing might be happening quite a bit this evening. Got a funny feeling about that. So, this next song I'm going to play for you guys is an original song. This was requested maybe a couple of weeks ago by Allegra, I think. So thank you, Allegra, for loving this song. And this is really the first song that I wrote when I really started to take myself seriously as a musical artist. And I feel of it as my first real song in that it's the first song that I wrote that really kind of defined me. It wasn't me sounding like somebody else or trying to be like somebody else. And I feel it's kind of pertinent to play right now because, you know, we're stuck at home and we have less choices. We're kind of surrounded by the same stuff every day and we're surrounded by what you would describe as the ordinary. And this song it's about kind of all these ordinary things in our lives, all the things that are easy to take granted and, you know, how actually kind of they're very extraordinary in their way. So, this song is called Extraordinary. It's an ordinary morning on an ordinary day. It's an ordinary raindrop running down my window pane. And it's so wonderful, yeah, it's so magical. makes me wanna cry. It's an ordinary human smiling at me on the street. It's a feeling that grows stronger every person that I meet. And it's so wonderful, 'cause life's so beautiful, it's got me feeling high. 'Cause we are ordinary, such extraordinary, ordinary people. In the smell of fresh cut roses, in the look on every face, in the heart of every one of us, you will always find a trace of something beautiful, something magical, right before your eyes. 'Cause we are ordinary, such extraordinary, ordinary people. We all have our games to play day by day. We stand in line and we do what we're told. We all are born free, live our lives our way. And what we have is what we hold. And it soaks right to our feet. And it's so wonderful to be right here with you and just to be alive. An ordinary rainbow run across the evening sky. It's an ordinary teardrops that are rolling from our eyes. You're so beautiful, so truly magical. I know we're never gonna die. Deep breath. Hope you're feeling that one. Hope you're feeling the love on that one. And you are all extraordinary people. We're living in an extraordinary time, let's face it. And every day we get up, get out of bed, it's an extraordinary thing.
Noel Dowdy says, yes, it's wonderful to be alive.
Oh, Noel, hello.
It's an extraordinary time, shining a light in everything and everyone extraordinary.
I hope you know you're well, Noel. I hope to catch up with you one of these days, and I'd love to catch you performing as well. It's a friend from the old New York days there.
And Rosemary Guy says you need some Kentucky bourbon.
I almost got some Kentucky bourbon, but I thought I should have to get the Jack Daniels just to stay on point, you know what I mean? Stay on brand on message here. But let's see, what are we going to add to the mix next?
So tell everyone what you've added so far, anyone who knew who's joined.
Far we've got Corona in there.
Corona we added beer.
We added a shot of Daniels, the Jack Daniels. And now I got some tequila, and I purposely bought a small bottle because if I buy a big bottle, it all goes. If I buy a small bottle, it all goes. And trying to keep it together a little bit here on a Wednesday night, you know? So, actually, this is inspired by a drink I had when I was in southern Mexico in Mazatlan a couple of Januaries ago. Down there, I actually met some new friends of ours, Jonine and Justin and Matt and Annie, who might be watching there in Minnesota, probably surrounded by snow. But anyway, the drink that I was introduced to down there, they call a submarine. And it is quite simply a nice light beer, like that right there, with a shot of tequila in it. Oh! That's going to feel extra good. So like I said, children, if you're home, don't do this. And if you're not quite sure of what I'm doing, well, I just put a shot of honey in my lemonade and there's already some iced tea in there, okay? Let's keep this PG right here. Cheers, guys! Ah, oh, that is truly delicious.
Cheers!
Cheers, honey. Thank you, Tiffany, for the help. My beautiful, wonderful wife here, and behind me is this is a painting of Tiffany's. It's actually the cover to my newest album, Dreaming the Life. She makes me look good. I get the most amazing artwork in the world on my album covers, thanks to her. All right. This next song, I'm sure a lot of you know this one, and I was trying to think of songs today, and then I suddenly thought, duh. Like, this next song will be absolutely perfect to play. So sing along with this one if you know it. Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down some familiar road. Although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, because we're all stuck here safe at home.
Yeah.
Ooh. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Truth. Woo-hoo. Still breathing though, right? We're still alive.
Show some love, y'all. Woo-hoo.
Thank you.
Jackson just joined, another musician.
Jackson Roush, baby, how's it going, man? I'm glad to hear you're still alive. You thought you had the coronavirus a couple of weeks ago. I'm assuming you're past that moment. Maybe still self-quarantined, but still breathing. Let's see. We've got another element here to add to the Corona cocktail.
Show them what you've already added so far.
So far we've added a Corona beer, otherwise it's known as lemonade, to those under the age of 21. And then we added a shot of iced tea.
Tennessee whiskey.
We added a shot of tequila. And now we're going to put a shot of Russian water. And as you can see, this is a big bottle that got emptied way too fast. That's why I've been trying to get smaller bottles of booze. I would recommend doing that, even though it's not as good of a bang for your buck.
Tito's.
It's definitely better for the liver. So here we go, the Corona cocktail. The next ingredient of my secret recipe, you know. Boom! Now I just gotta concentrate on staying on my chair here and remembering the words.
Put it all on the table.
All right, kick back. Keep having fun with us. Cheers, honey.
Cheers.
Now that's getting there. That's starting to taste real good. It's starting to get that nice warm feeling behind the ears, you know what I mean?
You've got three shots in there now, my God, you guys, yeah.
We're just warming up. I truly hope you're well out there. You know, it's, the world's not going to be the same, is it, after all this? And it's definitely been a good time to think and think about others. And I always saw myself as being such a loner. And the last couple of weeks, I've really missed people in my life, you know, and I've just been picking up the phone and calling them and reaching out and telling people I love them and I'm glad they're well. And you know, as I'm sure you're feeling, like, we just can't wait to see each other again, can we? We can't wait to just get together when this is all over and you know, give each other hugs and just have a great time with each other and talk and you know, it's gonna be amazing. It is. This next song is an original song. And a couple of weeks ago I was talking about having lived through 9/11, September 11th in Manhattan. I was living there at the time and it was difficult. Like this virus is in different ways, but in similar ways, and that's why I kind of thought about this song today, because on reflection, I think I wrote this song about September 11th, and it's called Life Goes On, and this is from my album Arise, the song I played earlier as well, Extraordinary, that's also from Arise, if you want to check that out. It's everywhere online, you can listen to it for free everywhere. This is Life Goes On. I can't stop this thing that's happened to you and me. Everything I thought that I once wanted turned out not to be for real. And though I've left all that I had, and though I'm never turning back, 'cause life goes on. With the rising of the sun, it's a never-ending story. I stumble and I forget that I am part of a bigger universal plan. I had to burn some bridges down just to get to higher ground. while we're breathing is a message. It's a message that we've been saying. Life is long. Life is long. Life is long. Cocktail there a little bit.
That was beautiful.
Always helps the musician get into it.
Show some love.
Thank you guys.
Latimer says I needed this tonight.
Oh well, I'm glad to supply a little bit of goodness for your hope. I hope you're doing well, honey. You know what? I didn't know what to play for the last song tonight, so I'm gonna give you guys like a minute to select the song. I have one last ingredient for my Corona cocktail, so if you wanna put in the comments or whatever it's called, you have three choices here. I can do Free Falling by Tom Petty, I could do Wild Horses by Rolling Stones, or I could do Crazy by Seal. So if you guys have a preference, let us know in the comments, and if you don't, I might just do a remix of all three songs on the spot, you never know.
Okay.
All right, so
let's see. So show everybody who's joined
the Corona cocktail. If you just joined us,
show each bottle.
Let's get into it. We started off with a Corona. That's the base.
Beer, Corona beer.
Corona beer. Yeah, right.
Gotta be specific.
Then we added some iced tea here. Then we added a shot of tequila. Then we added a shot of vodka, or Russian water as they call it, and you know, I forgot to get another drink. Can I borrow your wine?
Yes, sure.
All right, thank you, Tiffany, for donating a shot here. This is the final special ingredient
to
this very particularly special drink right here. I think it's probably better to go with something a little lower in alcohol. Boom! Thank you. So cheers, everybody. That's it. That's the...
Cheers.
That's the final touches to the Corona cocktail, and
get your votes in for the last song choices.
I'm gonna have to play this last song before I'm incapable
Crazy,
of playing.
Crazy, Free Falling, or
Wild Horses.
Wild Horses.
Yeah. If you have a preference, let us know.
Jackson is trying to suggest some original songs, but you know, maybe we'll do those songs another time. There. I got two for Free Falling, one for Crazy, one for Wild Horses, another one for Free Falling.
I knew Free Falling would be the winner. People love that song.
Anyone else has
it? It's a great song. It's a great song.
Tip the scales.
Because me and Tiffany were talking, we're like, well, you know, are people feeling free right now? Maybe a song like Free Falling is not the right song, but I think it makes you feel free, right? Whatever your circumstances, it's a freeing song.
Yes, so whatever song you didn't do today, we'll do on the next one.
Yeah, if you want to leave any requests in the comments, I'll try and play it next time around. Anyway, I'm glad you picked this one. I'm feeling this one tonight. She's a good girl. Loves her mama. Loves Jesus. America too. She's a good girl. Crazy about Bieber. Loves horses. Best friend too. And it's a long day living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy. Don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy, breaking her heart. And I'm free falling. Yeah. Free falling. I think I was feeling a little bit of the Corona cocktail on that last one.
Woo!
Y'all got me sweating up in here.
Don't go anywhere because now he's got to drink that whole cocktail.
All right. I think that's. I wasn't even thinking about that. But you know what? After all this cocktail foreplay,
yeah.
I think I should just drink this thing and then. And then see where the night takes me.
But before I do, let me just say, you can hear more music at DariusLux.com. And also, people have asked about a virtual tip jar, so you can Venmo at Darius-Lux if you wish. Or, you know, download a song at DariusLux or...
whatever you want to do.
Yeah.
Thank you for joining us. Thanks for feeding the good vibrations. Thank you, Tiffany, my love, for helping me out. And, yeah.
All
right. We might do this again next week. You never know.
All right.
That'll put some hair on your chest, laddie.
Five submarines